Today I'm going to explain about watchdog timer working principle. So I tell you one story. Every day owner feeding the dog. Every day. One day owner stopped feeding the dog. Then dog started shouting. What happened to the owner? Owner not feeling well. Or maybe some other reasons. Here also in same way there is a controller and watchdog timer. Both are running with same clock. Here the controller task is to restart watchdog timer before timeout. Generally this time is in milliseconds or seconds. For example, controller has to restart watchdog timer for every 5 seconds. If controller fails to restart watchdog timer in 5 seconds, then in 6th second watchdog will restart the controller. If you see this animation, controller restarting watchdog timer every 5 seconds, which means controller was healthy without hanging. Now in second animation, controller fails to restart watchdog timer within 5 seconds. Then in 6th second, watchdog timer is restarting the controller. Then controller restarting the program from main. And once again initialization will happen, and also watchdog timer initialized to 0, which means controller was hanged somewhere else. Generally the controller hanging is due to low power and also called brown on reset, and also some other reasons to be get hanged.